this guy over here. We got a couple guys here. I thought they already had him in the car. He's on the phone, I think he's looking for me. And again, we're on the club's, in the club's parking lot. So if they ask us to leave, of course we will. He just saw me recording. Yeah, see, he's looking at me. Looking at me, looking at him. Looking at me, looking at him. Oh, what's he pulled out? What is that he just pulled out? Is that a phone or a camera? It's a camera. I think he's taking a picture of me. Make sure you get a good one, dude. Don't make me look bad. The other cops are over here. They're being trespassed. He said if you come back in the future, you'll be subject to arrest. He said they don't want your business here. Three cop cars though. I hear somebody behind me.
So, hey, I'm asking because I want to try to secure your car as best I can. We can't close the windows, as you already know, but are we able to?
He's saying we're going to secure your car as best we can.
Okay.
So that's their car, huh? He's putting stuff in a bag. Are they going to jail then? No, I thought he said don't come back here. Or maybe they're going to jail tonight. The guy in the beard probably said there's a guy recording. Oh, they are going to take him to jail. That's why he said we're going to secure your car. And then he said, if you come back here, you'll be arrested. So they're both going to jail. He looks drunk as hell. It's only like 9:45, I think. It's not even 10 o'clock yet. This guy's there. How are you that lit before 10? So let me scroll this back in. So I'm gonna go ahead and take off. This is their vehicle. But so they're out. So there you go.